There should be useful materials around here.
It's your fault.
Let's see. I think this will do.
Sign up for this.
Wow. You're pretty capable.
But they all look the same.
The mine cart's making me nervous.
You'll see the difference.
Agreed.
Impressive! Did you really bring all of them? Guess it worked out okay. Let's see if it's fixed properly. Oh. You did great, Balthor.
Thank you.
Unar! What took you so long?
Why did you let Arcturus's light go out?
You stupid old coot! I can't stop earthquakes! You better take that back! Where the heck did you leave your hammer? Did you trade it for beer?
The reservoir okay?
Let's move this before the monsters come.
Ah, thank Arcturus.
Toxic moss?
Wake up!
We'll be fine if we can make it to the storage. Stay sharp.
Smells like fish.
What's this? What's up with all these toxins?
As much as I hate to say it, Habir is right. I hate that I'm doing this with you.
Away, you demon!
You're not a demon.
Now why did the demons show up? What in the world is happening?
Take this elevator upstairs. Pull the lever to operate it. Good luck.
Ugh!
gotcha!
What a sweet smell. I heard your voice resonating across the void of darkness. Will you be my eyes? Wherever you wish to go, I will take you there.
What? There were plague demons in the water tank?
It's gonna take a while before the water tank is rebuilt. It's become clear that none of it was my fault.
So busy!
Hey, Sam!
You are entering the royal palace.
Ah, you've both returned. And at just the right time.
Welcome. I am Kesar, King of Umars. My staff have informed me of the details. Long ago, our ancestors grew tired of living on a harsh surface, so they built this underground city. But underground cities aren't cheap. So they crafted powerful artifacts and sold them all over the world. Some of these weapons were so dangerous, they were intentionally forgotten by history. Now, about this incident you witnessed. Start from the beginning and tell me everything.
That's harsh. Your Majesty. Of course our ancestors have done much wrong, but those were our brightest and greatest times.
I'm also asking you.
Did you find it? Yeah, yeah!
Thank you.
this is?
Your technology is truly impressive.
Hello,
brave knight. We meet again. With this, my mission is complete. Why are they so quick? Then shall we go to the Black Anvil Mine?
Impressive.
Today's batch of sun ores got a
This isn't good. Everyone's terrified by the earthquake.
Thank you.
This sort of thing never happened
What's
before.
With the earthquake?
Oh, the ceiling! The mine's ceiling collapsed!
This is going to take forever.
Someone help!
Help us? Why are those scoundrels here? Help us? Why are these wretched moles appearing here again? Let's get everything before we become fish jerky.
So we've got to get out of here.
Thank you for saving me. Thank you for saving me.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Bloody Telpas!
Thank you.
here! Help me out!
Thank you.
You're looking for Lupin?
Start the mine tram.
Get on. Let's get out of here.
Do something.
Pillars.
Those blasted Telpas. Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
Good. You did a good job with the cleanup.
Okay, I'm ready.
The mine collapsing was scary. I'll pull myself together.
I don't have to be afraid. I'm going to survive.
I can tell that you'd make a great leader.
Let's move.
Are the worms causing the earthquakes?
The earth shaking doesn't bode well. I don't see anything unusual.
Hey! Come over here! Something about that. I'm... Fjordson floated away with the lava. Fjordin. Did you find Fjordin? I can't believe my eyes. Fjordin! Thank you.
I won't give up hope. Did you forget? The Fervent Workshop is here.
Burning mine. Will I be able to do it?
Primal fire is completely extinguished, but don't worry, it can be reignited. First, let's examine the state of the first mine. Good. This can be used some way or another. Insert all of the gathered fuel.
Flamers returns to the first mine. On to the next.
The second mine will have the abandoned sunstone. If we use that, the primal flame will burn much more fiercely. Look at all this brilliant sparkle! The primal flame is getting hotter! Hurry! Put in more!
Great! Now on to the last mine.
Balthor, get ready! Let's return the light to the Fjordjan!
I didn't think I'd be doing this work again. New pen? Again.
You've overcome a truly great ordeal. I've got a cold sweat.
Thank you.
We're here! This is the sacred heart of the Umars.
Balthor, you're not allowed in here.
Say I won't. That's unfortunate. Guess you have to go alone.
My men should be in the wonderful brewery.
Hey, you look completely fine. Before you go investigating,
you
came
just
looking
have one
for bottle.
Us.
Darn
Newman,
it.
You as well.
Stop being a stickler and have a drink before you go. Yorn's got the best booze. Here, have one on me. Bottoms up! My shoulders sore from all this lifting. Seriously, are you drunk already? Time to get to work. Hey! What's wrong with you? What are you doing? I'm in there.
Hey, chair.
Please get down.
Pulling.
He's.
Telpas locked us up.
Oh, my head.
Get it together.
Follow me.
Save the brewery.
Come on out, friends. Let's help this guy sober up.
Hey, wake up!
Snap out of it. How much have you had to drink?
At this rate, if you break through the ventilation control room, we'll be able to round up all the Telpas in one fell swoop. Push on a little more. I've figured out a way to catch all those Telpas. In one go.
Yeah.
air vent is that way.
I'll check the ventilation ducts.
Stop whining. That's why these outrageous things always happen to you.
Hey, this could be it. Or not. Then, not here either. What? Don't look at me like that. Nobody's perfect. Perfect timing. Time to press this button. Have a nice trip! Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
This child is mine. I will not forgive anyone who gets in my way. Arrived. It's right there. Is this what you wanted, my child? Then where could it be? What? Have you come to take my child from me? Never. Just once, you say. All right. Becoming a part of my child.
What? You found a demon in the brewery? If that's the case, then, as expected, Vel'Koruz must be heading for the Ark of Arrogance.
earthquake is suspicious, don't you?
Dear me. What's going on in Yorn?
This is bad. Is anyone here?
If you feel bad, you should go and lend them a hand.
Thank you! Thank you!
Why are you visiting now?
Are getting better by the day, Balthor.
What? Velcros? You think I'm an idiot? Hey, jerk! Does it look like I'm lying right now?
Ouch! Hey, you little...
Thank you.
My friend, I've seen something I shouldn't have. This is...
Hey, Pierre!
His Majesty would never allow that.
You did it, didn't you? It's no use making excuses.
I'll deliver this letter to His Majesty Kesar.
Now, let's investigate the holes the earthquake created first. Gold isn't the only thing in this gold mine.
Umarnium. The name is truly quite fitting.
Yeah. here, my Umarnium.
Gosh, that crazy fool and his bombs.
All right, it's finished.
This bomb, the size.
See? What did I tell you?
Captain, we've got 3 customers. Same place as always. Thanks!
Welcome.
Wish I could carry my home on my back. Thanks for the lift.
These are rougher since we finished our work. Good job, everyone.
Yeah.
I'm not going home tonight. Thanks for dropping me here.